Benevolent MLA Churchill Alemau has said that Eva Fernandez has saved many lives due to her raid on formalin-laced fish. Otherwise, many other people would have been victims of formalin. He asserted that Eva Fernandez was a straightforward and honest officer and she should be reinstated as the FDA officer in charge of South Goa. Churchill said he had also spoken to Chief Minister Pramod Sawant on this topic as the former PWD Minister Churchill Alemau castigated the state of Goan roads. He also said that some roads and bridges were not commissioned due to which there is traffic and congestion and accidents.
Eva Fernandez, je te capote, histoire calan, marisna te, ani calmono, ono tejeri, ono sema golila, ani golila, te capote yo pa, te na para officer, te na jamé zaizan ju salagala, tu kabara, ay ten tori dona, te ane tori niste arte formalin dona, te jamé ani kitu lok kabara bunda ho.
Benevolent MLA Churchill Alemau stated that a school teacher, Shelley, had gone to the court to close a bridge he had constructed as a PWD minister. If that bridge was opened, a woman from Dongri who had died recently in an accident would not have died. He assured to raise the issue of bad roads in Goa Assembly.
Tinggal bridge gatulah ni, bandar, lag jahat log mat mudi lah. Antara dah macam Shelley monikle kicir lah, ni kuda awasan jangan di pon kiri, stay ali. Antara itu bridge jalan itu ni cuma mana, menjela, tu jahat tu bridge ni bridge pon hai, bridge mak lupa deh, tidak bridge. Pasti apa port full dan sangpan aja, aja mulut awas punya. Port full pon aja.
Bridge ball kan, pasti dia karen dia.
Hah?
For Prime Video Journalist Devendra Gaonkar, Panjim.